Okay, so we're kind of starting the vlog a little bit early. This is an impromptu, just bending down in the living room. But our Bonnaroo packages came in, so we're gonna open them. But yeah, we're starting the vlog a little bit early. You know, it's May 10th right now. Bonnaroo is in like 5 weeks or
give
so.
Give or take, yeah.
I remember last year we opened them like the day before somehow. So this is our first reaction. I've seen them, all the stuff that comes in it, but yeah. So this is the one thing I gotta say before all this. Where's my bracelet? Oh, it's in there. It's really weird that the camping pass isn't coming with this. It comes separately. So here's your activation thingy card. And then you got a cool new fanny pack, which is great to have. That's the bracelet.
Yeah.
That's the ticket. So don't lose that.
Wristband.
Here's a lanyard with the lineup on it.
I like that it's clear. Like, yeah. It's green, but it's clear.
Probably for safety issues. But hey, very cool. Yeah, Bonnaroo's in like 5 weeks, so future us, we're gonna be much more like frantic, I'm sure.
Oh, for sure.
So right now, we're literally just eating shrimp tacos and watching HBO Max. So, here we go. Saying goodbye to my mail. Okay, we packed up, kinda. I'm sweaty already. I'm not gonna lie, I'm hungover too. This is kind of I'm kind of fighting for my life right now.
The annual Walmart parking lot video clip. We took a first class ticket to Strugglesville. I pulled a Parker and I'm an hour and 10 minutes late.
Yeah, I'm not
late.
The last one here this year. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Bro, I've never been this close. Dude,
this is vlogging, I'm vlogging.
Okay, we are here. What time is it? Can someone look at the time? 12:46, and we have a full camp. Full campsite, 12:46. There was no line again. No line again.
I don't know what pod it is exactly.
So it's, I think seven, because like, I think we're in seven.
But we're like, we are shockingly close to everything.
Yeah.
Is this the closest you've ever been?
I think, I don't know, it might be.
Nah, there was one year we were like, I think it was my second year then. Mm. We were closest though. We were like three or four, or two.
The whole Gangington. All right. First shot, 2023 Bonnaroo.
Let's go.
Cheers.
Oh God.
That'll do, donkey.
All right, we're here. It feels great. The only thing is, yeah, that big old cloud right there, but we're here.
It feels so good right now.
It does feel really good. I just hope it doesn't rain that hard, but it probably is going to.
What's up? Opalescent Pendants on Facebook. Happy Roo, guys.
Yes, sir. Happy Roo.
DJ reporting for duty. Soldier.
No, this is my tool belt.
Fully loaded.
I feel like one of them drummers.
These are my friends. These are definitely my friends. This is the first lesson in me realizing I wasn't alone. Fuck it.
Bro, how do church boners get the same spot every year?
They've just been in this bitch.
Bro.
They're the founding fathers.
Creeping through the night. No room master bus. One street to another. And as I look around, all I see is fragile hearts. Hello, mate. I'm not going to be here forever.
Of course, the NASA tent is here for Parker.
It's used to be bathroom.
Oh.
Look at this
video. Yeah, firmament looks crazy today.
It's nice. Oh, that's fucking awesome.
Dude, I bet somebody else.
That's awesome.
Okay, we are in, we're in the woods.
It's the first show.
Alright, we're going back to the camp to hit some grill action. I don't know what we're eating yet, but we're going to be grilling some chicken.
Alright, first meal. First meal.
Yeah.
Grilled chicken sandwiches.
It's like a real trip to Chickington City. Oh,
take fuck. You a bite. Everyone, somebody take, or Presley, how are we feeling? Did I cook it all the way through? I'm just kidding. I know.
Oh my God.
Pretty decent. Oh, pretty decent. That'll do, donkey.
That'll do, donkey.
Mm. That was good. So Nate, oh, yeah. Nate couldn't be at Bonnaroo, so he's here, kinda. He's here a little bit. He's there.
He's here in spirit.
Yeah. Happy Roo. Happy Roo, man. Say what's up to YouTube, bro.
What's up, YouTube?
I got like no subscribers, but say what's up, bro.
What's up, YouTube?
Yeah.
This is dope.
This is dope, man. Happy Roo. How many times have you been?
Five times.
Bro. Welcome back, bro. Welcome
back.
All right. So what are we doing in here, B?
See, we just trying to widow. All
right.
That hunch punch.
They're on I-24.
In the fucking that area, where all the fucking, what is it called?
Whatever goddamn
island. Alright, first outfit change.
Change. Same outfit.
Bro, what fucking time is it?
It's like six.
I don't know. I'm responsibly, look, I'll say this. Let's go on a soapbox here. This is the most responsible way to indulge in alcohol. Like, if you really think about it, we're not driving.
No, we're just walking around on a
we're
farm.
Literally just walking around. Like, feet on, like, we're just in here.
We ain't hurting nobody.
We are not hurting a soul but ourselves. But, I mean.
Y'all want to ride the jam track?
What's
bottom right. Oh my goodness, bro. That was clever.
We just completed a side quest.
Side quest complete. Loading in the bottom right corner.
Side quest complete.
Ride the jam track.
Nowhere.
I need to piss.
There's nothing right in the beginning.
The fence, it was a drip.
That's good. We're in the woods.
I can't run for shit now, but
hell yeah, back here. We're in the woods.
We did the jam track.
We did.
First time.
And we simply will never do this again.
No.
But we did it today.
Yeah. The beers are included.
Where am I starting? I'm gonna wear my shirt and sneak behind the scenes somewhere.
Your Toyota music didn't show?
No.
Oh, where did he go?
Because their friends always tell them.
my God, you're beautiful. All right, we're in the woods. Just, I don't know what we're doing. I simply have
vibing.
Taking a trip to where?
Vibington City.
Vibington City.
And I had also turf toe, and they helped me out.
So this is our work on this.
We're at the Grovington. Darius. Who's driving this bunny?
What a.
Where do we need to go?
Pod 3.
All right, well, let's go to Pod 3, wherever the fuck that is. Oh.
Imagine School Bus, is that the name?
I don't remember her name, but
Miss Frizzle?
Miss Frizzle!
It's a fucking school bus. They gotta catch on top.
That's literally Mrs. Frizzle.
What if I just climbed on top of that shit right now?
Who brings a fucking school bus
to mom? What if I just like... Whoa. Somebody dropped the bait.
It was a Heath bar.
Oh, you would have not had a bait because of me. Or if it wasn't for me.
I feel like touching him.
Are we just saying what's up?
Waddle like penguins.
Yes. Dude.
One shot. We already grilled some, film this right here. We already grilled some jalapeno peppers.
Yeah.
Bacon wrap.
Ignore the
trash.
Ignore the trash.
Couple cheeseburgers. Got some brats going. I got a cold
beer.
On day zero. Got a cold beer too. We're still on the ring-ting-a-ding-a-dong. Hey. This is a side mission. Vlog going. Just genuinely appalled. Just turn around, show your jersey. Oh yeah. Joyzy doisy. You never do. You never have to do anything. You can just do this if you want. Just stand there.
In the grove.
I don't know. Yeah. It's probably like 11 o'clock or so.
Yeah.
I'm drinking a beer. Going back to the camp to grill. All right. Grilling again. Steakingtons. Alright. We have no dressing or condiments for our tacos, but hey, we have steak. Where are we going? He's one shot. He needs to pop a mini. Okay.
He's good.
Finally getting Bonnaroo started after being here for 40 hours, or I don't even know.
Dude, it starts now.
Bro. First time going to Cinderoo.
Woo! I'm excited, finally.
I've just been in this bitch faded, not even touching my phone.
Bing, bing, bing. DJ's about to run through.
We're here.
We're at Bonnaroo now.
Went through the fanny pack line. Yeah, still got through.
Oh, hallelujah.
That girl's gotta go pee-pee.
First brew.
The first Rona.
First brew at Roo.
Bonnaroo. We're here.
Yeah.
We're home, here. Baby. Now it's like what we do.
We're at fucking Bonnaroo now, okay? You remember this grass? I remember this blade of grass from last year, actually.
Oh, noon?
Or midnight?
Noon.
Alright, we're at our first show. I don't know who this is, but we're at our first show.
The boys play. Awesome. It's COD Champs, the biggest tournament of the year. We gotta watch the boys play. Come on, Call of Duty.
Our first show, but I've really enjoyed this band. They're called The Medium from Nashville, apparently. And I've actually really, really, really enjoyed this.
Our first food, what are we getting?
Indian bowls.
Chicken and veggie curry.
I've never had Indian before, so
yeah, honestly,
it's gonna be different.
Yeah. First bite. One to ten.
Nine.
Wow.
Let's go. Optics are round two of champs. Let's fucking go. Yodi, gang.
You feel me?
You got your healthy shit, didn't you?
I didn't mean to.
You on your healthy shit.
I thought it was going to be like fried chicken. I didn't think it was going to be grilled chicken with carrots in it.
Dude, I watched this guy's podcast, man.
Yo.
Freaking the What Podcast. And I follow him on Twitch, man.
Thank you very much. This is I appreciate
awesome,
it.
Bro. Happy Roo, man.
Happy Roo.
They sell these in stores now, but it's a perfect time to try something new here.
This is the Jack Lemonade with Honey.
Jack Honey Lemonade.
We're at our second show.
JP Saxophone.
What's the move?
Yeah. We are here. Let's drink some water. You just be calm for a little bit though.
Back again. Already.
So?
Books. 3 a.m. We've made it to Friday. I think that was like the latest I've ever slept. It's like 9:40 in the morning. Shower time. Okay, this is for educational purposes only. If you're net through the first time going to Bonnaroo and you want to know what the shower looks like. All right, gang. Some bacon. It's Friday. Everyone's taking a nap. Alina's on the phone. About to make DJ some eggs.
Eggs and bacon and orange.
Breakfast of champs.
First class ticket. We're going to get Bree.
Good morning. You better love me, Bree. What's up for you?
All right.
Founder. Okay. Cool. He's here.
Hi. That was easy.
Bree made a beer run for us. Daddy's on the grill, he needs a bear.
There they go, right there.
Daddy's on the grill, he needs a cougars. Nice.
You guys go, enjoy.
Thank you. Hey. What do we got here? Show it off, what is that?
Oh, it is sweet chili.
Why did I just say Dorito in it?
What?
What the fuck? Y'all heard that, right?
Yeah, I heard it.
Show and tell.
Show and tell.
First shot of what fucking day it is? Friday. And guess who this is to?
To Zach Eakins.
Love you, Zach. Bree's first Bonnaroo, yeah. You're everything. Oh yeah, we just, those shots came in rapid succession. It was literally, we're just back to back. This is for Psalms and Liesel. I'll take that. Psalms and Liesel. Love that.
Gentrification at its finest.
What fucking time is it?
3:15. What the shot gonna be?
Bree, who is this for? Who is this shot for? Or what is it for? A great 2023. I can get behind that. I can get behind that.
Ooh.
Marlena got me a Pokemon card at Bonnaroo.
I had to. I saw it taken in Willie Wooden basket, so I gave him a sticker I got from one of the camps and grabbed that for him.
4 o'clock p.m., baby. Just having fun. Wait, Parker, show the ring. Show the ring you got.
It's my Horcrux.
So we've come to find out Presley's the GOAT at fucking land darts. She literally just went 3-0 and easily scored 10 points.
She's iridescent.
Yeah. She's almost top 250. Mm-hmm. Almost. DJ, what is this shot to? Bonnaroo. Friday. Everybody got a shot?
Who's this to?
This Mylena, who is this to?
Me.
This is to Mylena. Happy Roo.
Mylena.
Happy Ruington.
Bree's drunk.
Bree don't be getting drunk during the day.
About to get run over.
Yeah, we're about to get run over.
Going
on
here.
Time
to barricade.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Where did that come from?
Oh, right here. There we are.
Now, hey. Hey. Shout out to Gang Anton. Is that Jinxie?
Yeah.
Shout out to her.
Who's next?
Go.
Bree. It's your turn. It's the Bree episode. On the spot.
Here I am, my first Bonnaroo.
First Bonnaroo. There's the arch right there.
It's right there.
Oh my god. We're here.
It's Friday.
It's Friday. I'll be here next year all 4 days though.
Oh yeah. Minkington.
Oh. So we just out here. I like me, Parker, and Bree. We all agree that I look the most Bonnaroo. My third Bonnaroo today with my fit.
Yeah.
So.
Finally did it. We're at the capital of Minkington City.
Welcome to Shottington.
Welcome to Shottington.
Look at their mushrooms. I don't feel it right now.
Friday. Is that DaBaby?
You're all Earth Warriors. You're all people that care about Earth.
That's deep.
I'm a freaking Earth Warrior.
Hey,
hate it!
What happened here on this side, right? You wanna make.
Is this their second match?
It's their second match.
Who are they playing?
The New York Subliners.
What's the score?
It's goddamn. I wish they'd show it because I don't know.
Well.
But I'll tell you here in a second. Sky's the last alive. Dash gets a kill. That is Sky's last alive. And a 1v2. Here he is, Sky's for the win.
Oh, here we go. His engagement is watching the game. Is the gunfight?
Oh, he's one shot. He dips away. And this way, he stays alive.
Who do we see here at which stage?
Last night? I don't
no,
think.
Last year. Suicide.
Isaiah Rashad. Roddy
I
Rich.
Wasn't even there.
Roddy Rich.
Roddy Rich.
DJ, lights were on. DJ was not there.
I'm pissed about that. I really am. But.
Cheers the camera.
Somebody literally just gave me a Pokemon card at Bonnaroo.
This is our second one literally today. And this one was a Dratini. I'm appalled.
All right.
Optics down 2-1 in champs. You don't like to see that, but they're winning the hard point. They're up 74-39 right now. It's looking like a game 5. Let's get it.
Happy Roo, bro.
Happy Roo.
Happy Roo.
coffee, yo.
The bathrooms was no line.
No line.
Chicken tenders and fries
should be up in a minute. Chicken tenders and fries.
Tell me where you got the fries. Oh no, I'm
Kendrick, though.
Yeah.
been more miserable in my life.
This is ass.
Hey, you might as well be a St. Louis Cardinal right now.
I'm basically my child.
Like that.
It's over. First day.
First and last day
for Bree.
Happy Roo, Bree.
I feel good.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, it was so much fun.
Yeah.
I feel like a different person.
Good. Yeah. Good.
I feel like peaceful.
People be back.
Foot got stuck in this little thing right there. Like, it's just.
It's okay.
Okay.
DJ broke the grill.
Help!
Somebody help me. I still have this beer.
If I saw someone saying that with these... Help! I need help.
I don't?
With these on, I would literally be like...
I don't even know if you can see me. This is definitely not making it to a vlog, but... I'm just trying to take it all in. Just trying to take it all in. Bonnaroo. My 8th one. Just trying to take it all in.
Alright, it is Saturday. It's like 10:45. I was telling DJ, like it's hot, don't get me wrong, but like the weather's been so mild. Like we've been able to sleep. So this is kind of nice. We're going to get a cup of coffees.
It's Saturday, and we are all just fucked up. Well, not fucked up. We're recovering.
Feeling the after effects from being fucked up yesterday and the last
night. Yeah, yes. Definitely trying to recover. I made a trip about 200 yards that way to give a girl her phone.
Oh, yeah.
Parker, she got it back?
I ended up with some girl's phone at the end of the night last night, so I had to return that today. That was fun. Oh, we're going to retire DJ's jersey.
Yeah, DJ just, he's literally been hanging on by a thread since Wednesday.
Just sent Bonnaroo with a ski mask on. DJ hasn't moved from this spot. What's your percentage at now?
A good
30. 30? All right. Hey, that'll last him the rest of the day, I think, at least. 30%? He was on 15 earlier.
All right. We finally did it. You saw the hard pitch. Now I gotta go get a Horcrux.
Is Baby Gronk the new Riz God?
Is Baby Gronk? Did Baby Gronk W Riz Libby Dunn? Did he commit to LSU and will he lead them to back-to-back national championships? Happy Roo. 8 dollars. Just on the ground, $8.
Presley, who is this to? Or what is this to, rather?
To Aspen. Yeah, to my niece Aspen.
I'll take that.
Shout out to her.
Yeah, fair enough.
Grilling some steaks.
How are you feeling, Parker?
Need I say more? So I'm feeling good. You know, I'm about to eat some steaks. We feeling good.
I'm grilling right now. Everybody's just hungry, tired. But we in here.
Every motherfucking day.
See the things I've never done. This really looks like a lot of fun. I've seen the grass and the skies and the breath.
Wow, okay. Saturday.
Hey, y'all were talking about a second intense match.
Saturday! Parker, Saturday.
Is anybody else getting minked up right now?
DJ's wearing a construction outfit. Happy Roo. What are we drinking on? What are we drinking on? A little beer action?
No, we're talking about Tito's.
Lemonade. Tito's.
Double shot.
Lemonade.
Of course.
I was in fourth grade with this guy. Miss Fiore's class. And now we're at Bonnaroo.
Shout out Miss Fiore. Why is
she
Okay.
Cause it don't feel right when it's late at night and it's just me in my dreams. fucking won. Let's go.
Connor at Bonnaroo. Oh, shit. What the fuck hell? Is going on?
I was in the pit.
Oh, shit.
I jumped the fence. I told him I was a medic and jumped
I'm
the fence.
Dead.
Can I catch a shuttle out of here?
Let me show you. It's supposed to be around this corner. It's like a wristband service.
All right, guys. So I helped out a couple fellas. Didn't seem to get a wristband, but I think I might be able to catch a ride to the crib. Because that was my whole problem. I don't have a wristband. That was all a lie. Hopefully this fucking bus doesn't leave me.
Hey, how are you?
Good, you?
Good. How can I help you?
Yeah, does this go to Walmart?
No.
Where do you go?
We go to Cosmic Nomads off-site parking.
How do I get to the shuttles that go to Walmart? Because I was working at the Bud Light vendor.
Okay, so you're looking for staff shuttling?
Yes.
Okay, so I believe staff shuttling. Yeah, okay, it'll be down at that corner or past it.
Give me a ride down to staff shuttles.
Come on. Guys, I need y'all to push over all the way on the side, fam. Where you going?
Just to the staff shuttles.
Staff shuttling? Where you trying to go, Walmart?
Yeah. Where are you trying to go, Evan? Where?
I'm gonna get to him.
Yeah, okay. Me too. I think. I'm just people
I
want to
be treated,
so I'm going
to
get
that. Yeah. Get to staff shuttles.
Staff shuttles. I
can
take you behind the main stage or the witch stage.
No, I work here, so you know me.
Oh, right.
All right, I'm gonna stop this because I caught a little snag. I missed my stop.
All right.
I almost feel so good.
Waiting for Odessa.
Literally looked like a fucking cruise missile. Yeah!
Oh my God.
Tweak Street. We've made it. That's genuinely, if I dropped a pin right now, that's where I would be. On Apple Maps.
Yeah. Of course.
Definitely.
Hey,
tweaking. I'm tweaking, man. I'm true to the word.
Yes.
For me.
Mink.
Before I wrap, one word, I just want to say thank you for y'all, like, just sharing energy and being in this place with us tonight.
Yeah!
You know what I'm saying? So if you
ready
to have a good time tonight, say, fuck yeah, Kitty!
Fuck yeah!
Hey,
let's go, right? Greg made this shit. Jimmy
Hendrix
is the hardest.
Jimmy Hendrix. Jacket and the shit.
Shout out to Uncle Craig.
Shout out Uncle Craig, man.
Craig Custom. Craig
Custom,
something like that.
My God, Bonnaroo makes it work for yourself. Bouncy, 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 bouncy.
Just a gecko costume.
That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
Back on the grill again, Walter.
Okay, Molly in the corridor.
Sniffing melatonin again.
Dude, what was the fucking the bad guy in Yu-Gi-Oh?
Dude, I couldn't. The Dark Magician.
Okay, Saturday night, going into Sunday. This is like the hardest and kind of, you know, the sad part tomorrow, where we will eventually tear all this down, tear the whole camp down, you know, and start to go back home. Anyway, happy Rue, guys.
Sunday. I'm barely me right now.
We got a forge for water.
Yeah, we literally got
We have no water.
Yeah. We have to literally just survive right now. Happy fucking what?
Happy Rue.
Oh, I'm almost crashed.
Damn! Bacon cheeseburger at Bonnaroo.
You living good out here, man.
Literally. Smile. Starting to tear it down.
Last time going in the center room for a year. Shout out to the Brewers.
Brew Crew.
Brew Crew.
Cheers. Legalized cocaine. Legalized nuclear bombs.
Why not?
Her parents texted us and were like, hey, our friend's gotta leave. Y'all wanna come to Bonnaroo?
Oh, really? Pretty much our last show, Paramore.
Yep, here we are.
It's back. With Lauren. Mac and cheese.
Hey.
With Lauren and Connor. Connor and Lauren.
Cancelable, honestly.
Derek from Alabama.
From Bama.
Have y'all been to Bonnaroo before?
Hell no.
You guys had fun?
Yeah.
Rate it 1 to 10. How's it been?
I'm 10. I'm coming back next year.
Yeah, let's do it, man. Yeah. See you there.
We're going to see you. Yeah. We're going to be on the soccer team.
Yeah, Team USA, baby.
And then his brother right here on the soccer team.
All right. Pretty much that's a wrap.
Pretty much.
This is literally it's like... I've already said it, but it's just bittersweet. It's like awesome because, like, man, I'm tired, but also it just sucks.
It does suck. Gotta go back to the real world. You know, real world, it's not fun. Unlike what Haley Williams said, it's not fun.
It ain't. It just simply ain't.
To the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love and feeling good don't ever cost a thing. And the pain you feel's a different kind of pain. Back to the place where I belong, and where your love has always been enough for me. I'm not running from, I know I think you got me all wrong, but don't regret this life just for me. But these places and these faces are getting old. I'm going home.
I had a great time. My girlfriend had a great time.
I had such a great time, man. It's always fun, every year.
My great friends had great times. This is like, I keep saying it, but it's like, it sucks, but it doesn't because we experienced it. So it doesn't suck that we had fun for all these days, you know?
Oh, nah, you never want to leave.
Yeah.
This place is...
magical.
Yeah, literally.